transferred it to a taller container so the eggs could be submerged. There we go. We'll let that cool off and then we'll put it in the fridge for 1 to 2 days.